possess. All things are possible when we believe. Old chains are breakable when we receive Yahweh. You keep your promises. If you said it, we believe it. If you said it, hey. If you said it, we believe it.
Cause you're a man of your word. Resurrection power when we sing the name of Jesus. grave. Come out of that grave when we sing. Captains, let go of those chains. Let go of those chains when we pray.
Can we lift up a shout of praise in this place tonight? Can we thank God for his resurrection power? Hallelujah, we praise you, Lord. We thank you, God. You may be seated for just a brief moment in this place tonight. We want to welcome you to the Chapel Jonesboro. If it's your first time here, we welcome you home. If it's your first time watching us online, we welcome you home as well. Can we welcome all of our first times in this place? We have a saying around here, once you come once, you're already a part of the family. So we're super excited to have you here at the Chapel Jonesboro. As we transition tonight, I want to remind us of all of the ways that we can give or sow a seed into the Chapel Jonesboro. If you're watching online, you can do so via Cash App. On Cash App, you type in money sign the Chapel Jonesboro, or you can mail those tithes and offerings to 1565 Commercial Court, Jonesboro, Georgia. If you're in-house, you can use Cash App as well. That seems to be the most popular way of giving in our church. Or in just a brief moment, we're going to have a connection.